In a 2-1 vote Tuesday morning that went exactly as most people in attendance expected, the Yellowstone County Commissioners approved allowing private management firms to submit bids to take over operations of Metro Park.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. All opposed?
Aye.
It's the latest in an extremely fast-moving process that many say has taken them by surprise.
Look at the people you have up here. That tells me that there's a transparency issue and a trust issue.
The wheel started back in July when Metro signed a partnership with Oakview Group Facilities with the intention to entice bigger acts through connections across the western U.S. Right now, OVG simply works with current Metro management, but the company has been meeting with Billings businesses this month, preparing to submit a bid to take over completely.
I think this process has been so contaminated that it's going to be difficult to look at a private management company, especially OVG.
County Commissioner John Osland was the lone dissenting vote against Tuesday's request. Commissioner Dennis Pittman has been in favor of the move throughout the process, with Chairman Don Jones looking like the swing vote, though he has sided with Pittman so far. Jones even visited multiple facilities late last summer in Casper, Wyoming and Nampa, Idaho, that have transitioned to private management, and reportedly he came away impressed. Here is what the transition to private could affect. There is no guarantee that a private firm would keep all of the Metro employees, or at least not keep them full-time. That's why Jim Sumis, secretary treasurer of a local maintenance worker Teamsters union, was at Tuesday's meeting.
Can I get a commitment from you three commissioners that as this progresses, no matter which direction it goes, will you come to the table, sit down, and discuss the future of those 18 full-time positions that are down there?
A new firm also could threaten local concessions vendors. That's why Mountain Mud owner Tanya Weinreis was there.
What will happen to my small business and my opportunity to sell coffee out of Metro Park?
The only thing I can tell you is what I saw at the different places, and they all contract out just like we do.
Two Magic City Hotel representatives say a more promotion-oriented group is crucial for the future as Metro considers how to grow.
We could argue that you're doing okay, but when Vision 2025 comes to a reality, the operations are going to have to change to ensure that we can maximize the potential of the Metro.
More revenue could shrink the burden on taxpayers, but no matter who runs it, Yellowstone County will always own the buildings and grounds, so there will always be taxes to pay. Many of Tuesday's public commenters asked for the commission to hire an independent third party to oversee the process. Osland made a motion for it, but Jones and Pittman voted against it.
Is either one of you afraid to study private and public management to see which one amounts to be the best option for the commission?
That's exactly what we're doing in the track that we're taking right now, is we're looking at both and we're investigating both.
Casey Conlon, MTN News.